friends, I'm Mika Fabs, and welcome to the first episode of WCS Finals Rift Week, the show where we recap the action, discuss legendary highlights, and share our thoughts on everything that happens on the Rift during the tournament. All of that and much more. Apart from that, we've also got more in store for you guys in all of our episodes as we have special giveaways up for grabs. More on that a little later. Oh, and before anything else, don't forget to visit oneesports.gg and get more updates on tournament highlights and match recaps. The first day of the much-awaited WCS Finals is just around the corner, so to prepare us for what's to come, let's kick off our first episode of Rift Week by diving into the journeys of our 11 teams from the different sub-regions. First up, we've got our second seed representatives from Masters One Team.
其实例行赛遇到闪电狼的时候，我们在初期龙团战还有运营就输了一大截。我们在某些物件上的打法攻势并没有达成一致，但在后续的季后赛中，与闪电狼的差距并没有例行赛那么大。所以只要把各项细节处理好，在 WCS 总决赛赢下比赛，我想这就是最好的收获。
Very interesting indeed, and I'm definitely looking forward to that. Thank you so much for your time, Ninja 7. We'll see you at the play-ins. And representing Masters as the first seed, let's get to know Flash Wolves.
经过这次 WCS 季后赛，我们最大的收获应该就是一直保持连胜，然后还在冠军赛的时候4-0 One Team， 然后对我们整体的气势大增，希望可以在东南亚赛区拿下门票前往世界赛。
Those are bound to be some spicy matches. Thank you so much for answering our questions, Locking. All the best to you in the playoffs. Let's now take a look at another team starting the tournament in the playoffs, Indonesia's representative versus Esports.
So for the Indonesian region as a whole, I think the Wild Rift scene is very competitive. So hopefully my team, we can represent Indonesia as a whole and compete well enough and perform well enough that we will get 2 spots in the near future.
Thanks so much for joining us, Harry, and good luck to you and your squad for the tournament. Up next, let's check out another team that has the luxury of starting the WCS Finals in the playoffs. This time, we have Sem9 from MYSG.
So the key takeaway that let us win WCS MYSG was that we practiced a lot of comms and we practiced a lot of different country regions scrim with them, like Thailand, Vietnam, Korea. That's what makes us win WCS in MYSG, and we are very happy and proud of it. But there is no time for celebration as WCS finals date is quite near, so we need to keep practicing.
Looks like a lot of history is happening at the WCS finals. Thank you so much, Vita. All the best to your team, and we'll see you at the playoffs. We are starting off with the second seed from the Philippines, Fennel Adversity, who will start the tournament in the play-ins.
It has been a challenge for us when we competed in the local playoffs. We realized that we should improve our communications during the game. Also, we should learn from our failures and also successes in every game. Lastly, we should expect the unexpected. We should always be ready since every team has its own strategies like cheese peaks that can catch us off guard.
Thank you so much, Arisen, and all the best in your tournament run. Joining Fennel Adversity in the WCS Finals and starting their tournament run in the playoffs, it's the Philippines' number one seed, RRQ.
My team got so excited because they told me that it's their first time to get out of the group stage.
I think you guys are ready. Thank you so much, XSN, and all the best in your tournament run. Now, let's check out the Thailand representative starting with their second seed, EVOS Esports Thailand.
ที่ผ่านมาเราเคยในทัวร์นาเมนต์ข้างนอกเนี่ยเราเคยได้แชมป์4มาแล้วก็อันนี้ก็เป็นประสบการณ์ที่แปลกใหม่มากครับเพราะว่าผมเนี่ยได้ลงมาเล่นเองเพราะว่าตอนแรกเนี่ยผมเป็นโค้ชครับแล้วก็ลงมาเล่นเองครับ
Thank you so much, Lloyd, for answering those questions. Good luck in the play-ins and have fun on the Rift. Also repping Thailand is their first seed, Buriram United Esports.
I think the key takeaways from our local playoffs should be in terms of drafting, because we try to draft differently from our scrims or our practice. Yeah, so like we need to like be more well prepared for the upcoming tournament.
Lots of recurring names there. Thank you so much, What the Jazz. We'll see you and your squad at the playoffs. Let's now head over to squads from Vietnam and get to know them. Up first, it's their second seed, Cerberus Esports.
Our team usually goes with the classic meta where we super focus on the ADC. However, we found some weaknesses during the early game where we couldn't catch up with the fast pace. But preparing for the WCS finals, I think we did a pretty good job preparing for the early game and the mid game. So we are really looking forward to fill in those weaknesses to prepare for the upcoming play-in stages.
Very interesting. Thank you so much, Michael. We can't wait to see you guys in action at the play-ins. And last but not the least, we have Vietnam's first seed, Team Flash.
A lot about the other teams, and we are complete ourselves to be better and ready for the WCS final.
Thank you so much, Joyce. I'm sure your fans are excited to see you guys play in the playoffs. It is truly great to know that players from our participating squads are ready to give it their all in the upcoming weeks, and hearing them talk about it is the best part. So, if you guys want to get more content like player interviews, insights, stats, you can always check out 1esports.gg. And speaking of 1esports, remember the giveaways I mentioned at the start of the show? Well, we and our friends from 1esports want to know how you, the fans at home, choose greatness. And we have 8 League of Legends unlocked statues to give away if you share your story, courtesy of Riot Games. Leave a comment on how you choose greatness in your life, and your entry could be featured right here on Rift Week, as well as scoring a gorgeous collectible to call your own. Be sure to join us and our coverage of the WCS Finals play-in happening this weekend on April 23 and 24. And don't forget to catch episode 2 of Rift Week, where we'll be recapping the play-in's action and, of course, giveaways. Until then, see you guys in the Rift.